Big 12, big game underway. From the 2-yard line, it's Hawthorne.
Also has his full complement of receivers.
And he's going to go to the air on the freaking Bryce Petty in the gun. And Petty play action, looking to throw. Got away from even quicker than that. And quickly, they go to the air on third down and short, and no problem.
It's the decision whether to throw.
Goodley's in the backfield, and this time it's high. And again, set in the shotgun, empty backfield. Petty, plenty of time. He's going to go long and too long. Empty set again for Petty. Get some pressure, and he's going to take off with it. I think he's going to get 15. They're 14 of 17 on the year, and they got another one. And look at how fast they line up at the 48. Petty wants to go deep again. This time he's got a man out there and broken up
the field. That's how they're built.
Linwood, they fake it to him. They go down the middle, and it's complete. The opening possession of the football game. This time they do go to the ground. Right on the money. And it's Linwood again. And back to the line of scrimmage.
It's kind of offenses.
Plus, you get to see it in practice every day. Petty. And he's in trouble, and down he goes. 16 to go on fourth down. Petty down the middle, incomplete at the 33-yard line. Boykin fires a slant complete.
Time as a quarterback has been astounding.
He's going to loft one long near sideline. Third down and two. Boykin wants to throw for it. And over the head and an incomplete pass, but a flag flies in.
Crazy formation here.
Wow. On both offense and defense, which spreads things out.
It came from Texas Tech.
Second and six. Here's some option. Boykin's going to keep it. Ooh. He got tagged one here. This time they'll come option to the near side. And they got the first and a bunch more. Empty backfield here. Boykin to throw. Going to come again to the near sideline and again over the head of everybody.
Spring ball and all fall camp as a quarterback.
Baylor coming with a blitz here, and it's going to pay off. Again, they'll bring an extra man. Boykin's going to lay it out long. Two men out there, and he's got him. Touchdown. 7-0. We have a party in with all our friends. Kick to Hawthorne about 4 yards deep. First half has been all Baylor this year. They're trailing for the first time, and Petty's going deep and got his man. Katie Cannon, no, he dropped it. Flagged it. Both in the backfield, one the tight end for the blocking of Linwood, who's going for about a yard offense in the country. That's pretty impressive. Petty off play action. Got a man wide open this time. First down, toss. Antoine Goodley had a quad injury, and Corey Coleman been nursing a hamstring, so everybody's out there today for number 14.
Getting Petty some extra yards.
First down carry, and almost a face mask at the end of that play. Now the ball is out. Now, Boykin, he's going to take another shot. Going long. Got a man and got him. Set the sticks yet, and the play goes anyway, and it's Boykin keeping it himself, heading to the corner. This time he gives it to his tailback, who walks it. Drive. Overcrom, 14-0 as well, by the way. And that one out of the back of the end zone.
An offense that can explode at any time.
This is going to be only about a 2-yard gain.
Might be the best option for him.
This time, play action, the slant. Third down and 7. Petty steps up in the pocket. Flushed to his left and lobs one, incomplete. First punt of the football game. Not a great one, end over end. And it's... Here's Boykin going deep again. Oh! Three receivers to Boykin's left, but he's coming back. Rolling that way. A lot of pressure. 42% of their third down conversions. This is a big one. Third and 9. Little slip screen to the outside. And there's what Baylor was looking
for. Last week, it was the special teams that really turned things around for Baylor in their win over Texas.
Nice kick. And great coverage in Waco. Petty, again.
Then is better than second and 13.
Mike Tua, his third sack of the year. Quick pass, complete out to Corey Coleman. Got to get something positive going, and they're not going to get it. Not even close. Interesting formation again in the punting. They have the three-man shield in front of him, though, and the kick fielded on a fair catch.
Fights those opportunities to throw down the field.
Boykin will keep it on the option, cuts back to the right side. A stiff arm. Option pitch. Boykin got leveled. Catalan has nowhere to hide either. Boykin going to go deep. Left sideline.
Block field goal return for a touchdown and a fake punt that kind of turned the game. The special teams of Baylor.
Nice high spiral.
Run very much at all. 35 yards so far against TCU.
Petty's going to go deep. Man's got a weight on it and couldn't make the catch. Coleman in the backfield. This is his second carry. And Coleman.
Receiver at the running back side.
Johnny Jefferson tweaked his hamstring this week. That's why he's not out there. Petty going deep on first down, and he's got it. And it's a touchdown. Antoine Goodley. And preseason All-American after catching 13 touchdown passes. The sideline's got something to be excited about as first touchdown of the day for Baylor. Short kick to the 10. Echoes Looper for TCU at the 35-yard line. Play action. Boykin going to throw a screen. Second down and 10. Here comes a full blitz. Boykin running for his life and throws it out of bounds. Kenton, as Todd said, back out of it. Boykin fires. Straight to punt. Third straight three and out for the Horned Frogs. And this punt's going to bounce backward before it goes out of bounds. Wasn't that color a couple of days ago. Petty, deep ball again. And caught by Coleman. To the 15-yard line. And on the ground, minute to go, first quarter. We expected a high-scoring affair. Baylor trying to tie it up.
Reception.
They spotted at the 5. To the run game and no gain. He's out to the right side. Petty's going that way. Corner. Wanted to throw the fade again. Has to scramble. And throws it out of the back of the end zone. Extra point is up and good. This kick is much shorter, obviously, to the 12-yard line. Echols Looper. This time he goes up the middle, but a flag down. Boykin, the first down. And Boykin keeps this, and he's run out of bounds.
Against the new tackle.
Boykin straight down the middle. Boykin on third and 10. Right sideline, good throw, good catch.
Run him up the field.
Oakman there, number one. Hicks. Boykin keep it himself. Nope's going to pitch it. Up, fumble, but a one-hopper and a first down. Yeah. See if this ends up being a scoring drive. That'll be a heck of a big play. Boykin, wide open. And straight up the gut. Year two of them were when he was injured. Boykin throws off his back foot, just a desperation. They back out of the blitz look. Boykin in trouble, getting away from it momentarily, and he's still on his feet and throws complete, but it's short of the first down. Blitz. Boykin caught and still going is Dotson. Baylor's trying to change up defensive personnel. I don't know if they ever got who they wanted out there. Catalan's going to be dragged down to the line of scrimmage. And a walk-in again.
Fabulaje was back in that possession.
McCrob's kick will be returnable from the goal line. Hawthorne. Nice move. Hawthorne to the middle of the field and spins his way out across the 30. The top five is Baylor at number 5 and trailing ninth-ranked TCU on their home field. Petty.
Could go somewhere else a couple times.
Petty. Running out of time again. Going to loft one on the sideline and third down conversions. Petty, plenty of time now. And throws complete. First down at the 42. Play fake.
Throw the ball without the laces.
This time he hands the laces off. Just a three-man rush on Petty. And it's going to be the quarterback who's going to try to get it. Stop here. They're going to have great field position. They don't get the stop, though.
Yeah. And easily picked it up.
Now play action. Petty might want to take a shot here. He's got a wide open guy out in the flat, though, and that's Goodley threatening again here. And another nice run
now with their run game.
And we had a 15-play drive by TCU. Now 10 plays and a touchdown. Extra point is good with a kickoff. Hicks fields it at the five. 1956 when they were playing Texas A&M. Todd wasn't even around then. Pass complete to Dotson. Spencer's taking his spot on the defensive front. Boykin quick slant too far behind.
Dotson be over the top.
He's hit and down he goes and the ball is out. His offensive line covers for Perry's punt. Short. Bounces and goes backward about 7 yards, 25 yards. Baylor from the 40 might want a shot right here. Down the middle and one-handed. Nope. Second down to 10. There's Chafin.
Another guy to go to.
Third down and five. Petty. They're going to try to run for it. And they're not going to get it.
For TCU's offense.
He's going to run this one all the way. And got a nice block out in front, and he's going to get a first down. Again, both teams have all their timeouts. Catalan.
Personal foul. Face mask, number 13.
Here late in the second quarter. Broke the record of Mark Henry, who was at one time the world's strongest man in the Olympics. And Boykin. I don't know how Boykin got away from the first guy. Second down at 10. On the option, Boykin slips and goes down. They're going to bring a little pressure off the edge. This one's going to be coming right at you. And right through the middle. Shorter kick this time to the five to Hawthorne.
You just have to take advantage of opportunities.
Here comes a shot downfield.
And how aggressive they are.
Rice is 11 of 25. He's 12 of 26. And Coleman in the backfield again. The quick throw is a first down toss. 50th play in the first half for Baylor. And it's a deep ball by Petty. Got a man and got him on the run. Katie Cannon, touchdown.
Take advantage of those opportunities.
Catalan from the six. BJ's got an opening. Kicker to beat. Catalan taking it coast to coast. Touchdown. Overcome. This one's deep. And they'll bring it out to the 25. Baylor with all its timeouts. Petty. Gonna go down. Team. Three-man rush. Petty the quick slant. Outs remaining. And I don't think they're going to use one unless they get a first down. Nichols Looper might have a shot at this one. Takes it on the fly at the 31. Kept his balance. Still on his feet. Nichols Looper. Baylor's bringing some pressure. Boykin's going to take a shot. Draw play. Straight ahead. Boykin deep drop, deep middle. Whoa! We haven't had a bad snap either. Baylor's got it. Callahan's kick is good at the goal line. They're going to pooch kick and fair catch taken. Oh, empty backfield. Quick throws complete. And keeper by Boykin. Ooh, did he get drilled? It is again. Quick slant back to the left side for the first down. Couple of first downs. First down at the 41. Boykin going deep right sideline. Man,
Boykin. Pass interference. Offense.
Right through a blitz. The throw's complete.
Way up for Baylor.
Again, the extra pressure. The slant goes the other way to Catalan. Boykin's 4 for 4 so far on this drive. And that one's broken up. This one should bounce backward. Doesn't have to bounce at all.
Than the one we have either.
Yep. Each of 157.
20 yards per his 15-yard completion.
Wide receiver in the backfield with Petty. Gets the handle, but only gets to the line of scrimmage. Petty with an empty backfield. Running out of time. On the move and on the run. Pitt. Throws an interception to Kevin White. One. That's White's first interception of the year. They fake the pitch. Boykin going to the end zone. And penalty markers and also caught for the touchdown.
The pass is incomplete.
earlier in the game. He's going to give this one off to Catalan. And this time, nowhere to hide. Boykin. The corner of the end zone, knocked away. Boykin, the fade to the corner again. And this one, another flag. Already has a couple on the ground today. This time Boykin keeps it, and he loses a yard.
They're not going to get the playoff.
Wants to throw, and now runs instead. And he is taken out of bounds by Hager. Boykin, again the fade. Over Crown, kind of a wicked angle, but the kick is up from 20 yards and good. Corey Coleman will field this one about a yard deep. And it's coming at you. Petty, play action, plenty of time, completes it out to the 45 and across midfield goes good.
And able to make the catch.
Baylor back in TCU territory and going to take a shot. Incomplete. It's with three touchdowns by Petty. And here's a good gainer on the ground. And again, Linwood showing a little bit of soul there, spinning all the way down.
Play where they block down and pull the backside tackle. Blocks run.
Petty, quick throw. Only about a two-yard day has been. 50%.
Right now.
They're going to keep it on the ground, and they got it. They can get a first down inside the one. Chafin again, and he's dragging guys down to the six. Chafin again. Stood up at the 5, 12th play of the drive. And this time, Petty keeps it and then lobs it.
Last play.
Kickoff short to the 14. Deontay Gray. And he's not going to make it to the 30.
Of late.
Backfield is empty. The throw is quick and it's to Slanina. And set to pass again. Now he'll run. Didn't get the first down. Run blitz. It's Green in the open field. And maybe gone. Aaron Green. And the ball comes out at the 10. Gets the handle and gets the touchdown.
Minute and a half.
And it's good. Overcrum just blasts this one. And no return. They'll bring it out to the 25. Petty, the quick throw. That one's batted down.
A couple big plays, though.
Yep. That time he got the 770 yards now. There's the long ball. And through the hands of Coleman. Ross punts. Fielded at the 18-yard line. And it's going to be hard to catch up, even if you're Baylor. Boykin, going to heave it long. Double coverage, caught anyway. Boykin, on first down, wants more. Goes outside, complete. Comes a blitz. Boykin gets rid of it in a hurry for Boykin. Going to throw that same fade to the corner, and incomplete. And he's got it. Kick will go to Coleman about a yard deep. Corey Coleman, he's got a little bit of an avenue. Oh, man. Petty, play action. And the throw short of the first down, but they had led every minute of every game. First down at the 41. Again, off play action, completes it again to Goodley.
Open.
Bryce Petty going deep. Man's there. Through his hands. Second down at 10 at the 48. Coleman trying to stiff arm the defender, and he gets upended at the line of scrimmage. Petty fires long. Man there. Caught. Touchdown.
I don't
same
like
thing, but that's
field.
Neverland there. It's fielded at the 20.
Yeah, I don't like.
Fly sweep, end around. It's going to be a pass if he can get it away. Echoes Looper going deep. And caught. Boykin wanted to throw the slant, flushed out of the pocket now, and he'll run with it. Straight up the middle, and again. Overcrome to try to make it 51-37.
Again today.
This kick coming out for Corey Coleman from about 3 yards deep, trying to get to the edge. And he did. Bryce Petty knows what he's up against now. Throws far side, caught by Goodley.
To pass protecting.
Play action, and Petty is nailed as he was trying to throw. Let the helmet with his own guy, too. They keep it on the ground this time. Maybe he'll let Petty yard line for a first down. Flushed out of the pocket. He ain't going to try to run for it. Got a long way to go. Biggest play of the day for the Bears. Fourth and one. And he got it. Down at the 46. Petty play action. Wow. Got hammered as he threw. Second down and 10. Petty waits and waits and almost waited too long, and he still threw a strike to Cannon. Needs 10 and throws an interception. Marcus Malik going the other way. TCU touchdown.
It's like, what just happened?
Offense, everybody scoring. Kickoff comes from the 10. It's going to give Baylor great field position. Once they field this, it'll be at midfield or better. It'll be better. 45, almost a 44-yard line. On the ground is Linwood. This is going to be a first down and then so. Straight up the middle again. And same result. No, bigger than that. First down at the 7. He gets the call. He walks in. Touchdown. 2 points. Up and good. Here's a high pooch kick again. And this one takes a bounce. And that, you can't call a fair catch after it bounces, can you? Boykin. Going to heave one long. Option to Hicks. Hicks with a stiff arm. Nice run.
At the bottom.
Low snap. Slant is good. Complete. Boykin. Runs out of trouble. Passes batted down. Option. Boykin keeps it and goes down. Fair catch. Taken inside the 10. All right, Robert. Baylor 92 yards away from trying to make it a one touchdown game, and there's going to be pass interference.
Something over your head.
Petty. Wide open receiver, nobody around Corey Coleman. Coleman's got a first down. And now Petty with a quick throw again to Coleman. Got to put the pedal to the metal to keep on picking up first downs. And here's another one. Linwood, shock for play at the 29. It's Chafin.
To try to come back in this situation.
Play action on second and 9. Long ball streak on the sideline. Touchdown.
Football.
Again, pooch kick. This one, diving catch at the 35-yard line. Touchdowns and can do it in a hurry. Boykin. Flushed out of the pocket. Still on the run and throws it away. Incomplete. They'll give it off to Catalan, sweeping the left side, and he got to the 40. Blitz coming on Boykin. Quick throw, incomplete. Great kick. Norwood's got a backpedal all the way inside the 10 again.
On strength, Baylor offense, TCU defense.
Petty fires deep down the middle. Got it. Down a touchdown. And on the ground, a nice run again by Linwood. Petty, quick throw out in the flat to Cannon. Second down and 2. And it's Linwood again.
Here in the fourth quarter.
I said earlier, Baylor might run 100 plays. That was number 100. Here's 101. Touchdown. 91 yards in 5 plays. Finally, they kick deep. To the 1 yard line to Gray. Gray going to go down before he can get to the 25. Well, I guess he got to the 25.
Run over 10, a pass over 20.
Boykin threw it high, 30. Boykin hands it off. Catalan on the sweep, and he got the first down. Possession virtually dead even today between these two. No gain on that one for Hicks.
That's offensively.
As we approach the three-minute mark again, off the left side goes Aaron Green. Blitz. They do get it. The 48. He'll get the handle. Second and 8. Boykin through his receiver fell down. Boykin, empty backfield. Throws a slant again. This one's too hot. 4th and 3. Boykin gonna loft one. Deep on the sideline. Broken up. Baylor's gonna get it back. And then 59 seconds. It's an eternity for him right now, and they keep it on the ground. Linwood again got the first down by a couple. That was today. Petty going long. Petty's already thrown 6 touchdown passes today. Comes up firing. Petty, play action. Pumps now, goes long. Man there, in and out of the hands of Norwood. The TCU 28-yard line. They'll keep it on the ground. Linwood again for Bryce Petty. And they keep it on the ground. And it's a first down run by Linwood again. And he's still going. Linwood straight up the middle. They'll get it to the 11. He got it. Unbelievable. Points in the last 10.5 minutes, and Baylor has come from behind, shocked TCU and the entire country. What a scene. Snap good, placement good, kick is perfect. And all 5'9", 185 pounds of him is the hero at the end. What a scene. 61-58. That's going to do it for us.